It I probably take him.
What is up, YouTube? This is Eastneeze coming at y'all with another video. Bro, it's August 9th. I was supposed to do a video for y'all on July 27th, like a 3-year YouTube anniversary video, but I never got a chance to get to it. But I still want to appreciate you guys. Why does it always want to get darker when I start a video? Like, the light just want to, you know what I'm saying? Like, for what? It was just sunny outside. All of a sudden, I start the video and the shade come out. That don't make sense. But anyways, I still want to appreciate you guys for getting me up to 7,000 subscribers, bro. Because just last year, July 27, 2017, I don't know if y'all seen that video, but just last year, I was sitting at like 800 subscribers. I was still trying to, you know what I'm saying? I was still trying to get to 1K. But now I'm at 7K, so I appreciate you guys for that. I appreciate everybody who subscribed to my channel within the past year. So now that I'm at 7K, the only way from here is up. So by next year, I'm really trying to be past 20,000, to be honest. Because, like, if I gain, like, what, 6,200 in a year, I know I can double that, you know what I'm saying? So by July 27, 2019, I'm gonna be 19 by then, dang. But I'm really trying to have past 20,000, so help me get to my goal. So therefore, we can push out more quality content. More subscribers only gonna make me produce better content, because I know people actually messing with it. People actually, you know what I'm saying? People fucking with my wave and shit. So subscribe to me, show me love, and I'm gonna show y'all love back. But anyways, you're gonna go ahead and get this video started. I'm gonna react to this J. Cole album of the year freestyle, yo. Bro, when I say J. Cole is my favorite rapper, bro, nobody is talking J. Cole when it comes to my favorite rapper. Nobody. But 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, my mind state for like the crime in the summertime. Higher than average, lot of cabbage. Thank God I never abide by the established guidelines that keep niggas inside of fabrics. Commissioned by the state, I skate by the masters like Yoo-hoo with a new riding passenger. Shout out Oak Cliff, I'm about to fly to Dallas. Decade from now, I might just buy the Mavericks. What up, Mark Cuban? I am only part human, half man, half amazing. Plus, I'm good at math like I'm Asian. Hate to use stereotypes, but that's light compared to what a nigga get from Caucasians. No race baiting, trip to beat on PlayStation. Reporting to you live from the International Space Station. I probably vacation on Mars. The flow is out of this world, and so is the boss. Blow the facade right off of your squad. Lil rappers, I love you, but you ain't shit till you got offers in Prague. Look that shit up. A book, nigga, pick that shit up. Expand your vocab.
Facts.
I'm giving out
man, your vocab. Like no knowledge is power, man.
3 seasons after, please CC a rapper, tell him meet me. It's absolutely imperative that my heat.
It is be cold though. And all like the color grading on this film is, bro. Fuck with it.
I'm a cheat sheet for rappers. I came around AC,
being like a cameraman, all this stuff I pay.
What I'm really saying is a shame, but my niggas move cane like HBCU
cameras.
Whole town full of CC Sabathias. You think niggas get
it's kind of different from J. Cole, because really. J. Cole don't
this
really
is not
know
the
80s. Saying.
Don't be silly. Now we push pills and sell heroin to Billy. Now Billy Mama want the judge to pardon his addiction. How many
this
black
just,
addicts
like,
that
the vibes
I caught up in the system? With no
the
side struggles on
video.
Your primetime television, I can smell a blatant contradiction. Man, listen. Don't wanna fuck up my vibe, let's send it on a positive note. Come see me live, KOD, album of the year, undebatably. My cadence be the greatest we've seen since the late MC, whose name was D. Dream they'll stack like the Warriors. The bat, next up the bat is my nigga Boss. After that, Jitty Jit, that's a New York City kid, plus ATL. Me, I'm from the field, but I know them towns well. Before I had a deal, I was giving niggas hell. Now I'm giving niggas deals, and they giving niggas hell.
Bro, that joint cold, bro. That joint ride, bro. That shit ride for sure. Man, that video, that shit fire as hell, no cap. I really like, being that I'm a cameraman, I really like how, like, the color grading and stuff on the film look. But J. Cole's still gonna be my favorite rapper of all time, 24/7. But if y'all like this video, go ahead and leave a like. Comment down below what your favorite song off KOD album is. If you're familiar with the KOD album by J. Cole, but other than this, it's Eastneeze signing out, and I'll see y'all in this video.